गुड मॉर्निंग डियर फ्रेंड एंड स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू आदर्श ग्रुप ऑफ एजुकेशन सदाशय। इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी आर डिस्कस अबाउट द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड। फर्स्टली वी आर रिवाइज द सम इम्पोर्टेंट पॉइंट रिलेटेड टू इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड। ओके, वी नो डेट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड फॉर्मूला इज इक्वल टू एफ अपॉन क्यू। ओके, द एफ इज के क्यू क्यू नॉट अपॉन आर स्क्वायर एंड दिस इज क्यू, कैंसिल ऑफ क्यू के क्यू अपॉन। एंड आई एम डिस्कस अबाउट द टेस्ट चार्ज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय स्मॉल क्यू, और वॉट इज द वैल्यू स्मॉल क्यू। दिस इज अ पॉजिटिव चार्ज, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड पॉइंट चार्ज, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड इज पॉइंट चार्ज, करेक्ट ऑर नॉट। एंड सोर्स चार्ज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय क्यू एंड क्यू। सोर्स चार्ज इज लार्ज अमाउंट चार्ज कंपेरिजन ऑफ टेस्ट चार्ज, करेक्ट ऑर नॉट, यूज फॉर द फाइंड आउट द स्ट्रेंथ और इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड इंटेंसिटी ऑफ द सोर्स चार्ज, करेक्ट। एंड आफ्टर डेट वी आर solve one numerical of unsolved numerical question number 3. Today we are solve question number 6 of your book in unsolved numerical. Okay, in given figure there are 4 point charge at the corner of a square. It is a point is the charge is placed minus 2q, b point on a b point plus 2q, on a c point is minus cq, and on a d point plus q, of a square of sides 2 cm, each side is 2 cm, this one is also is 2 cm, this one is also is 2 cm, or this one is 2 cm. Okay, determine the direction and magnitude of electric field. Determine the direction or magnitude of electric field intensity or the point of in this side center point represented point of now it is a given the q is equal to what is the value of q is 0.02 microcoulomb. Okay, where is the find out the intensity at the center of square. Firstly, we are find distance point O to A, similarly point O to B, point Q to C, and point D to B. For this concept, we are divided side AD into two parts, in the center. This one is 1 cm and also called this one is 1 cm. Then this one is 1 cm and this one is 1 cm. Use Pythagoras theorem. What is the distance AO? AO square is centimeter 1 square or 1 square. Root is. Correct or not? Then root 2 cm. Because centimeter square cancel out to root. In root 2 cm. 1 and 1, okay, means distance is root 2 centimeter, also is root 2 centimeter. Connect on wood. Any doubts? Okay. Sadush. Okay, for the find out intensity, I know that and you know that, put one test charge in this point. Our test charge always be represent Q naught, and the Q naught is always be positive. Then, okay, find out the intensity direction. Intensity due to point A, EA represented by EA. The direction is this one is negative charge or this one is positive charge. Then direction of EA is this side. Okay, check out arrow field and this one is okay. Find out intensity direction due to the QF. Char. Okay, this one is minus Q2 and this one is plus Q. Then this is attract, plus and minus, and side is this one. So EA is equal to, what is the value K? What is the value of minus 2Q upon, what is the this one? Represented firstly, we are represented this one is R. After that, we are put the value R square. Direction is O to K. Any doubt? Any doubt? And now EB point. Okay. EB is plus 2Q. And this one is plus charge. Then repel each other. Then direction of EB is this side. Okay. EB is K plus 2Q upon R square. Distance is same and direction of O to D. Any doubt? ठीक है? Tell about the thing. Okay. After that, solve C point. EC point. Okay. EC is negative charge. Then, in this direction, okay, attract this direction. This direction is EC. And direction of EC is K minus Q upon R square minus Q upon R square, or this is what is O2, direction O2 C. And ED, what is ED? ED is plus Q charge, then repel this side. This one is plus Q charge. ED then is K Q upon R square. Okay, this one is O to B. Put up, so write down. Note it. Okay. It is clear. I wrote it. Okay. Find out result. Okay. Let's see in this area. This one and this one is opposite direction. Then EAC is what is EA minus EC. Correct or not? Because this is large amount comparison of this one. What is the value of EA? K minus 2Q upon R square and minus and K minus Q upon R square. And directionally, because this is a large amount of comparison of this, this is a minus Q and this one is minus 2Q, then direction is O to A. This one EAC. Then EAC is okay, minus 2KQ upon R square and plus KQ upon R square. Then answer is minus KQ upon R square. Direction. Clear? Any doubt? I roughed it. Let's see again. This one is EA and this one is EC. Both are opposed to each other. Then what we done? This amount is minus 2Q. So then what happened? The minus 2Q charge it attract more the comparison of EC. So एक इधर attract कर रहा है, एक इधर attract कर रहा है. इसका amount large है. तो किधर जाएगा charge? इस direction में जाएगा. तो direction कितना आएगा? EAC. तो EAC is EA minus EC. Put up the value of EA and EC, then solve it. Okay, this one is equation first. Similarly, find out EDC. This one is repel this direction. Okay. This one is repel plus 2q charge repel this direction on this one. एक इधर रिपेल कर रहा है, एक इधर रिपेल कर रहा है. ये वाला जो लार्ज अमाउंट है ये इसको इधर ज्यादा रिपेल कर रहा है. तो डायरेक्शन इज दिस वन बिकॉज द अमाउंट ऑफ इज प्लस टू क्यू चार्ज इज लार्ज कंपेरिजन ऑफ प्लस टू क्यू. तो ई डी बी, ई डी बी इज व्हाट इज डन, ई बी माइनस ऑफ ई डी. ओके, बिकॉज ई बी इज लार्ज इन इज कंपेरिजन ऑफ ई डी. ई डी इज के क्यू अपॉन आर एंड ई डी इज टू के क्यू अपॉन आर. पुट द वैल्यू ऑफ बोथ एंड व्हाट इज द डायरेक्शन. डायरेक्शन इज ओ टू डी, ई डी बी इज टू के क्यू अपॉन R square and KQ upon R square and EDB is 2KQ upon R square. From equation first and second, both are magnitudely okay. 2 minus KQ upon R square, KQ upon R square is equal to KQ upon. Both are EDB magnitudely is same of E is K Q upon R square. Correct or not? Okay. I left it for simplify or representation. This one is EDB and this one is EAC. This angle is 90 degree for the square, then it is 45 degree and this one is 45 degree. Okay. Clear or not? This one is 45 degree and this one is 45 degree. Okay, component dividation method. This is EAC cos 45. Okay, and EAC cos 45 and this one is EDB cos 45, correct or not? Or this one is EAC sin 45 and EDB sin 45. Look at the board again. EAC and EDB. Okay, this separate by this. This angle is 45 and also is this is 45. Use component dividation, then this one is EAC cos 45. Okay, put up EAC cos 45 and this one is and direction of this side, because this is the direction and this one and direction is opposite, and this one is EBD DB cos 45. Okay, then this one is EA sin 35 and EAC magnitude sin 45 can cancelled to the EDB sin 45 because both in same magnitude and opposite to the direction. Correct or not? Okay, it is clear. EAC sin 45, EBD sin 45 and total electric field on point E is EDB cos 45 magnitudely plus EAC cos 45. We know that EDB magnitudely same of EAC. Correct or not? Then put up one value of the, then 2 e db cos 45 is equal to 2 e ac cos 45. Okay. 2, what is the value of magnitudely e db cos 45? kq upon r square. kq upon r square. And what is the value of cos 45 is root. Then e is equal to root 2, cancel out root 2 to k q upon r square. Okay, and direction is b2a. This one is direction of both. Okay, then direction is b2a. Okay, so now put the value of k, 9 into 10 to the power 9. What is the value of k q? What is the value of q? 0.02 10 to the power minus 6 coulomb. What is the value of r? This one is the value of r, 2 centimeter square. So root 2 10 to the power minus 2 square. Ea is equal to root 2 9 into 0.02 10 to the power minus 6 and plus 4 is 10 to the power plus 3 upon 2 into 10 to the power minus 4. Correct or not? E is, okay, simplify, 10 to the power 2, 10 to the power 2 and 10 to the power minus 4, 10 to the power, what is 10 to the power 2 plus minus 2 is up direction, then root 2 multiple mein 9 multiple mein 2 upon 2, okay, multiple 10 to the power 5, 3 and minus 2, cancel out 2 to 2, E is equal to root 2 multiple में 9 multiple per 10 की power. What is the unit? Newton per coulomb. And direction is okay, B to AB freely, B to A. Got it? Or maybe it is possible, you say the answer is parallel to the BA. Same thing, parallel to BA. This one is parallel to the BA. Okay, not it? Electric force line or electric field line. Okay. Today we are discuss about the electric force line or electric field line. This is a new topic. Today's new topic. Okay. What is electric force line or what is electric field lines? And what is the requirement of electric force line or electric field line? Firstly, we know that the electrostatic force is a natural force, है ना? और हम लोगों ने देखा है कि कुछ चीज repel कर रही है, कुछ चीज attract कर रही है, और उनके directions क्या है? और direction है तो किस तरीके से करेंगे? जैसे हम लोगों ने बात किया था कि सर स्वयं amount की magnet है और हम लोग यूँ धक्का मार रहे हैं, ये जाती जाती तो किस तरीके से होगी और किस तरीके से किसी पॉइंट पे पर्टिकुलर पॉइंट पे हम लोग उसकी डायरेक्शन निकालेंगे. तो फर्स्टली फैराडे ने उसको क्या बोला कि इलेक्ट्रिक फोर्स लाइन पर सूटेबल क्या है उसका वेरी गुड सूटेबल क्या है कि वो इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड लाइन है बिकॉज द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड लाइन इज द सेम ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रिक फोर्स लाइन. ओके, उसके लिए क्या था, सपोज फर्स्टली इट इज द इमेजिनरी लाइन है, बस इमेजिन और कैसे हैं. दिस इज अ टोटली थ्योरी पोर्शन एंड आई एम प्रोवाइडिंग ऑन पीडीएफ फाइल. ओके, व्हेन वी आई सेंड टू द पीडीएफ फाइल. ओके, टुडे आई विल सेंड द पीडीएफ फाइल ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड, टोटल इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड टॉपिक टुडे आई विल सेंड. ओके, इफ दिस इज अ पॉइंट, दिस इज द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड डायरेक्शन. ठीक है, देन व्हाट इज, दिस इज अ पॉइंट, find out the electric field direction at a point, then we have to draw tangent line. This is the EP. What is EP? Electric field at point P. Okay. Now this is R point. Then also draw a tangent line. This is ER. What is ER? Electric field at point R. Again tangent line draw. T to ET is electric field at point T. Okay, only simple is the tangent line. Draw the tangent line on an electric field, that is called electric fields line. Okay. Maybe in this topic one marks question are making related to properties of electric field line. So some I am discussing some important property related to electric field line. Okay, electric field line start from positive point and end to negative point. Okay, again I am repeated, electric field line first property is electric field line start from positive point and to the negative points. Okay, then make a direction. Okay, this one is for topic. Okay, for a single charge, if charge is positive, second property is that electric force line outside, electric field line or electric force line always be outside the positive charge. Okay, second, if there is negative charge, then electric force line or electric field line inward to the electric force. Okay. Next is third properties. Electric force line never make a closed loop because electric force line, electric will start to positive point, one point, and never come to the same point. If it will never come to the same point, then not make a closed loop. Okay. And fourth are important points, electric field line never cut another electric field line or never intersect to another field line, because reason dekhiye, if this one is electric field and cut, then make a tangent of this point. There is a two tangent, mean of the two tangents is make a two direction at a same point, and it kaise bhi possible nahi, it is not possible to the one point is two electric field line. So there is clear, electric field line or electric force line never cut or never intersect to each other. Okay, there is a main properties of electric force line. It is clear. Okay. One question we are consider. And question is
24-35 bro.
Okay, next question is electric charge Q is divided into two parts, Q1 and Q2, placed at distance R. What should be condition for maximum force of repulsion the charge? Solution. Okay, according to question, according to the question. What we know? Q is equal to Q1 plus Q2. Find out value of Q2 is what is Q minus Q1. Also, what is the value of Q is equal to Q minus Q2. Correct or not? And force of repulsion. Put firstly force of repulsion F is equal to K Q1 Q2 upon R square because distance is R. Correct or not? Firstly, put one value of put the value of Q1 or maybe Q2. Okay, I am putting the value of Q1. Okay, what is the value of Q1? Is Q minus Q2 multiple mein Q2 upon R square. Okay, solve it. K Q Q2 minus Q2 square upon R. Equation number first. Condition. Maximum condition, max condition, okay. Condition, कभी भी maximum condition find out करना ना उसका differentiation is equal to कितना करते हैं zero, तो df upon dq2 represent q2 because it is q1 is equal to zero, okay. Put the value of f dq2 k q q2 minus q2 square is equal to zero. K is constant, differentiation of K Q2, Q Q2 minus Q2 square is equal to 0. Okay, firstly differentiation of Q2 and DF Q2, Q2 square is equal to 0. It is K. Okay, K is not possible 0 means this one part is 0. What is differentiation? Q is constant because differentiation with respect to Q2. Q2, so Q dQ2 upon Q2 minus dQ square upon dQ2 is equal to 0. Okay. Then what we done? Differentiation Q2 with respect to dQ2 is equal to 1 and 2Q2 is equal to 0. Okay, then 2q2 is equal to minus 2q is equal to minus q cancel out to q2 is equal to q divided by 2. Then we know that q is equal to q1 plus q2. Correct or not? Then q1 value is q2. Means when both charges divided in same amount, then force is maximum. Okay, it is clear. Okay, so dear students, you try to another numericals of your textbook, okay, and subscribe the channels and share and subscribe the channels, okay. Thank you very much and stay at home.